that had the whole concept of the piano, he thought about something that would also show the story of the song, which is a boy and a girl proving each other how much they love each other, trying to compete with another in proving their love. So this piano is a double-ended piano, which actually is a metaphor, that at the end they will be together. So this is a very good idea.
For the first question.
The piano of glass in the middle of the fire. And right now we have some other adjustments because even the keyboards of the piano are lighting up as they did be on fire. Hopefully we will bring this up.
But you got a good point, but you surprised us really well. And that's why you're going to get one dollar from us.
Yeah.
As you know, they will give out this to the best questions. We have one in the front row. Front row, please stand up. And then we have another one here.
I'm a big fan from Iceland Television. There was another entry to the I was Germany with a song called Lied für einen Freund. But you are the first to have a Siamese twin piano that is stuck in the room. And I'm wondering whether how you concentrate on the song called The Fire and whether it's dangerous in throwing a fire and blasting a piano and so on. And who designed this set?
Hopefully, luckily, this is remote controlled, especially at least one that is on the piano, sits on the piano. On the remaining final, if you can see, we actually had a button that we had to press ourselves, but right here we have it's remote control, and as she already told you, we really need to get used to the big flight in the camera.
It's huge, it's yeah. So good that it's like
melts. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hopefully, it will have a great impact on TV and people within the system.
We got another question over here, please stand up. The red one, you will.
Hello?
No. Hello, Paula. Hello, Obi. There we go. Obi participated two times at Melody Grand Prix in Norway. I had the pleasure last year to meet you after that. Was Romania the only option in 2010, or have you also tried to get a song into the Melody Grand Prix that year in Norway?
In the beginning, my record company asked me to send a song as a composer for the Romanian, for the Norwegian competition. But then I was very busy with the festival I just mentioned. And when I met Paula, we discussed to do a project together. And I went back to Norway after this festival and started thinking what could be done, and then this idea popped up in my head, hey, what about the boy and girl and two pianos? And this was, of course, in the end, the best option, as you can see. We're here.
Very good. Other questions? You know what you will get if your question is good.
Nobody wants a lala?
Oh, he tries again.
And don't forget the gentleman from Germany.
I was interested earlier that you were born in Potsdam in 1988. You were born in Potsdam in 1988.
No,
Germany.
No, that's not her.
Oh,
not her.
Yeah, I recorded in Germany, yeah.
Yeah, you were born in Germany.
No,
that's not her. It's somebody else.
What do you know
that? I read that you were in Potsdam.
No, that's Moldova.
Yeah. Am I wrong?
It's a girl from Moldova,
Moldova.
Yeah.
Potsdam, in Berlin?
No.
No, it's a girl from Kiel.
I have to give it back now.
Thank you. Other questions?
Yes.
Yeah, please stand up. The second question concerning your dress, Paula.
Yeah.
It's
the
outfit. Yes, I just sat at the computer to try to describe your outfit. It looks like that you are like Mariah Carey, put into the
your outfit so you can't get away. I can't describe it in English because is it directly made for your body? So that you fit in it like it, like
Which one of them?
I don't know where that.
Today or the other?
This one today.
Yeah, well, as we told you, we were trying to see different kind of outfits, and we have a few more left, but so far we have decided that the one from the last rehearsal is better.
And you know what? Good designers and good tailors made it to fit in.
You know, it's very strange because, and I don't know if you have noticed, but in real life, clothes and people looking one way and on camera with all the lighting and with all the angles, that looks completely different. So this is why you have to make all this kind of kind of testing to see which one is good. So nobody died after all. I just tried something else. By the way, I love Mariah Carey, so don't you say anything bad about her, okay?
Other questions?
Yep.
Please.
Oh, Kevin from Scotland, but covering for 9 o'clock in Romania. Toby, I read previously that you basically came to light when you were impersonating everybody on We Are the World. Is that correct?
Yeah, that's how I started.
Could you then give a little bit of We Are the World from impersonating somebody from that song?
I did that when I was 60 years old. No, that was when I was very young actually. Yeah. I don't think I remember that one, but you read it correctly. You know, I was waiting for my father to come home and hopefully he will discover the voice I had. And that's why at the time this song came out and I was going through all the artists which were singing the song. I don't think I remember it. But you're right. I was a big fan of that song. And you got another question?
Well, do we have other questions? I think we have a short announcement from one of the guys here, so please come forward. Oh, you want to go up here?
Okay, hello. Hello, Romanian delegation. Hello, Paul and Bobby. And we'd like to announce the prize ceremony for our OGU Rest of the World voting. If you know that OGU is a fan organization for fans of Eurovision, and Rest of the World Club is a club that unites fans from non-European countries like America, Australia, Africa, Asia, and other countries. So in our vote, the winner is a Romanian entry playing with Fire.
It's not the first
and
last prize we get this competition.
Yes, and actually I'd like to add that there was a big interest for this prize from other delegations. They even, some of them were approaching us to bribe us, like 1,000 euros, 2,000 euros to get this prize.
Oh,
but we decided to keep it fair.
Yeah, the producers didn't have enough money in the beginning, so they only took some black shots of this thing.